Welcome to the Daily Habit channel, where we give you the most comprehensive predictions for the day. This is your horoscope and tarot card reading for November 14, 2019 Thursday. For love, for wealth, and for welfare. If you want to have your personalized predictions, please leave your birth date and year on the comments section down below. We have uploaded our predictions for the week of November 11 to 17, please watch them. Also, if you want to be part of our growing community, please make it a daily habit to visit our channel. Come on, let us listen to your prediction. Let us start with our tarot card for the day. Our guiding card for the day is, the Chariot. Are you ready to move forward? If the Chariot shows up in your reading, it's no time to start slacking. Congratulate yourself for your hard work, but also continue riding the wave of victory to the finish line. Take a close look at the card. The three horses come at us with steadfast persistence and bravery, together they are a force. They mirror the three moon phases that float above them, symbolic of keeping strong full cycle from start to finish. Glistening above it all, the glyph of Cancer shines. It suggests that if you can balance conflicting emotions with life's daily obstacles, there's no limit to what you can achieve. Now, let us combine this knowledge with our daily horoscope. Let's start. Aries. March 21st to April 19th. Today, there will be some emotional changes. You will finally understand some aspects of your personality. For love, take this period of loneliness you are going through as an opportunity for new and enriching experiences. For wealth, be more selective with the battles you choose to fight. This is the only way you can make it out alive. For welfare, you can't spend your life dedicated to your responsibilities and commitments. Try to find some time to relax. Aries, your lucky numbers for today are 11, 22, 35, 42, 54, and 60. Taurus. April 20th to May 20th. You will not be able to continue living this life for much longer. You must do what your body asks and rest. For love, you will hear from one particular person that is interested in you. Think well before you make a decision. For wealth, you will find new ways to fulfill your tasks at work. Some key people will notice this. For welfare, the decision to believing in yourself lies within you. This is not something someone can teach you. You need to do it yourself. Taurus, your lucky numbers for today are 8, 10, 19, 21, 27, and 38. Gemini. May 21st to June 20th. Everything has its own time and place. Do not try to speed things up. Otherwise, you'll eventually experience them again. For love, the ghosts of past loves will haunt your current relationship. Do not be afraid of talking about it and making them vanish forever. For wealth, recent experiences will let you understand how wrong you were. Make sure you don't make the same mistakes again. For welfare, our limits are only a mental condition. Only our mind sets the limits as to how far we can go. Gemini, your lucky numbers for today are 10, 14, 16, 23, 29, and 47. Cancer. June 21st to July 22nd. You will feel you are at the top of your limits today. Do not be afraid of asking for help, if necessary. For love, the ties to your partner are no longer what they used to be. Get closer to your partner and share a little bonding time. For wealth, you will have a clear tendency to make mistakes today. Do not leave anything to chance. For welfare, make sure you reduce your dependence on people around you to a minimum to resolve the problems in life. Cancer, your lucky numbers for today are 25, 36, 49, 50, 59, and 60. Leo. July 23rd to August 22nd. You will manage to get yourself out of a very negative period of your life that tormented you day and night. For love, try to end your loneliness by being honest with your feelings with that person that is now more than a friend to you. For wealth, do not let the criticism from your bosses bring you down. Take them in the best possible way. For welfare, do not let the tough tests life puts in your way prevent you from living life to the fullest. Leo, your lucky numbers for today are 15, 16, 24, 26, 33, and 46. Virgo. August 23rd to September 22nd. Your body will send clear signs that will indicate now is the time to make a change. Pay more attention to your body. For love, you will need to discuss a couple of issues with your partner to work towards a solution to a recurrent problem between you two. For wealth, make the most of this peaceful weekend to evaluate your personal issues. For welfare, you cannot shut yourself from the world forever. This not only keeps you from socializing but gives causes to think badly of you. Virgo, your lucky numbers for today are 26, 29, 31, 47, 58, and 59. Libra. September 23 to October 22. You will be a slave to your words today. Unless you can control your comments, you will experience a little tension. For love, you must give yourself some time in your relationship since things have gone out of control. Be patient. For wealth, your weekend will unfold without major problems. Seize this opportunity to leave behind all that built-up stress. For welfare, every time life puts an obstacle in your way, it also makes sure you have all the elements needed to overcome it. You just need to pay a little attention. Libra, your lucky numbers for today are 4, 25, 38, 57, 58, and 59. Scorpio. October 23 to November 21. You will re-evaluate everything at work. You will need to make some hard decisions. Try to be cautious. For love, today is a good day to go out with your partner. Seize this opportunity to relax. For wealth, start planning how you will ask for that well-deserved raise. Be confident. For welfare, there are times when the best thing to do is let go the people we love, knowing that there is a better future for them out there. Scorpio, your lucky numbers for today are 3, 7, 19, 22, 35, and 38. Sagittarius. November 22 to December 21. You will find a way to quit some of your habits, since you've already concluded that they are not good for you. For love, you will plunge into the void when you realize there's nothing else you can do for your relationship. Try to accept this. For wealth, you will have the chance to learn a lot from someone with more experience than you. For welfare, be more careful when taking advice from people around you. Remember, no one is the sole holder of the truth. Sagittarius, your lucky numbers for today are 15, 22, 33, 37, 44, and 58. Capricorn. December 22 to January 19. Your body will send you a message and have you understand it is time to replace your obligations, at least for now. For love, you will not be able to develop a long-term relationship unless you give your partner the chance to see the real you. Think about it. For wealth, keep away everything that is not related to your tasks when at work. For welfare, do not let others manipulate you because they know what your weaknesses are. Make every effort to overcome these weaknesses and move on. Capricorn, your lucky numbers for today are 10, 21, 32, 41, 46, and 58. Aquarius. January 20 to February 18. Today you can rebond with people you recently lost touch. Do not let the day pass by. For love, share this day with friends as it is not the best time for love right now. Social encounters will be positive. For wealth, it is time you organize your documentation. Stop putting off your tasks. For welfare, do not forget everything you've experienced in the past. Be proud of your experience and make sure you've learned your lessons. Aquarius, your lucky numbers for today are 1, 8, 35, 42, 49, and 55. Pisces. February 19 to March 20. Your mind will reveal some attitudes you've recently had to your close friends. Do not try to hush your conscience. For love, it is a complicated morning for love. Avoid any arguments and you will see things get calm by night. For wealth, do not put off your activities or this could bring problems. Keep up with work. For welfare, make sure you don't ignore the misfortunes you experienced in the past. Do not make the same mistakes. Pisces, your lucky numbers for today are 14, 18, 25, 26, 27, and 53. Always remember, these horoscope readings and predictions were presented just to guide you for the day. We are still the ones who make our own decisions. No matter what fate gives us, it is up to us to make our own destiny. You, make your own destiny. Here is your special prediction, Rosa Falso, of Central Italy. Your birth date, July 9, 1953, which falls on a Thursday, has its life number at 7. The polarity of your sign is negative and it's described by attributes such as confident only in own qualities and reticent, while it is considered a feminine sign. You are inherently characterized as someone who is being easily overstimulated and overwhelmed by too much activity, having a strong capacity to understand what other people are experiencing, and has a very subjective behavior. If you've concentrated your attention more on the professional side, then you should try and change perspective for a bit and focus on your personal life instead. This isn't actually a free pass to go and have fun, but more likely a prompt to have an introspective moment and then switch towards those close to you for a good word. This advice for you refers to money, energy, and human relationships. These are mainly the resources you have available and for which you are kind of mixing things up. So be cautious when buying something or lending money today, take some time to get a good rest and also search for ways in which to strengthen your friendships. Your lucky numbers should include 2, 7, and 9. While avoid those with the numbers 1, 6, and 8. Light yellow, red, and black are considered lucky for you. While try to avoid gold, white, and brown. Rosa Falso, your lucky birthstone is pearl. Here is your special prediction, Mahal Sermes. Your birth date, November 10, 1975, which falls on a Monday, has its life number at 7. The polarity of your sign is negative and its representative characteristics are confident only in own capabilities and inward looking, while it is by convention a feminine sign. You are inherently characterized as someone who is without any typical hidden intentions, being upset double after making a mistake, and have a sentimental character. You are recommended to mind work and try not to spend any money or enter into any kind of debt. It is best that you keep your resources together and plan ahead. It is also not the best moment for an investment, and if you really have to do it, then make sure you know all the details about what you are entering into. Unfortunately, you will have to sit with yourself and make an objective analysis of your spending, because there are higher chances you are going in a direction where you can't really afford everything you are crediting. Whether it is serious or not, you need to put a bit of a stop to this shopping spree you might be going through. Your lucky numbers should include 3, 4, and 7. While avoid those with the numbers 1, 8, and 9. Red, pink, purple, and blue are considered lucky for you. While try to avoid dark brown, white, and dark yellow. Mahal Sermes, your lucky birthstone is topaz. Here is your special prediction, Edith Dela Cruz. Your birth date, November 28, 1969, which falls on a Friday, has its life number at 1. The polarity of your sign is positive and its main characteristics are manageable and likable, while it is classified as a masculine sign. You are inherently characterized as someone who is permanently reflecting on the future, having a positive belief in what can be achieved, and feels guided and appreciated as part of the universe. This is going to be quite difficult for you, as it seems that as some of your plans are moving ahead, you might find yourself in the position to make a certain compromise or step over something you really wanted to do. You need to think of the utility of what you are going to give up, but at the same time treat things realistically. This is going to be quite a change, but it probably has nothing to do with your actions and more with the current disposition, as everything seems set to change at least one important thing in your life. Be it your career, a mission of yours, something you've planned with your partner, or anything you consider really important. Your lucky numbers should include 1, 7, and 8, while avoid those with the numbers 3, 5, and 9. Yellow, gold, and brown are considered lucky for you. While try to avoid white and green. Edith Dela Cruz, your lucky birthstone is turquoise. As for the other special predictions, we have them lined up on our next videos. Please stay tuned for them. We want to thank the following people who are always here for us. If you also want your names be shown, and your shoutouts be heard, just comment what you want to be heard on the comments section. Special thanks to our newest subscribers and commenters. And as always, thank you so much for your continuous support to our videos and channel. Please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to always get updated with our newest videos. Again, thank you so much.